Kumbulang St. John ang Sabay Stadium ni Chema. Ngiyangkumbula imini banili beme stage in Bemaima. Kumbula lega mshefani dali nyaka nyaka. Ngkumbula upaksimlangeni Steve Keka na Mparanyana. Kumbula sonke isikrata sabuthana kabo Stevie. Yomuka istori yibo kuphela babe phethe TV. Back when Chivas was a dark sea to lead the Fifi. Yami ubaba sathothi fan ko Fifi. Kumbule kasi singakahlanyela ukampela. Sithula Oliver Tambo jelu bota kololo Mandela. Kumbula June 16 abantwana bezabalaza. Ngikhumbula uSarah Bartman abelungu bemhlambalaza. Kumbula ngisageneza sibali ngekho imali yelantshi. Kumbula lela hafi lokwisa uEugene Tereblanche. Kumbula i-94 nenjabulo yenkululeko. Ngikhumbula umkhulu ethi kula mfana ulanda izinhlupheko. Uyakhumbula na noma uzenze ngathi usukhohliwe. One mistake ubuzo sithole usuboshiwe. Uyakhumbula na
ya vele ngiyakhumbula.
Khumbula na
ya vele ngiyakhumbula.
Uyakhumbula na sinakhethu brand uzonda amajensi umabro. Ombuza sibalenhle kwathini ngamajensi. Uyakhumbula na
ya vele ngiyakhumbula.
Khumbula na
ya vele ngiyakhumbula.
Khumbula na noma uzenze ngathi usukhohliwe. One mistake ubuzo sithole usuboshiwe. Uyakhumbula na
ya vele ngiyakhumbula.
Khumbula na
So we're working on this project, right? It's called Easy and Mankind for the record. And yeah, we've been doing quite some interesting music, you know, nice alternative hip-hop. And it's more than alternative hip-hop, you know, we're trying to bring that hip-hop that will just transcend across, you know, all boundaries and, you know, appeal to anybody, regardless whether you're a hip-hop person or not, because it's actually about what it is saying. And if it's relevant to you, you don't even think about it's hip-hop. You know, it is something that hits home, so it's gotta hit home. That's the whole point. Kumbula ngisentwana ngisaba e-stadium ne-time. Ngiyakhumbula imini banili beme stage in Bemaima. Khumbula leka mshefani dali nyaka nyaka. Ngikhumbula ubaksimlangeni Steve Keka na Mparanyana. Khumbula sonke isitrata sabuthana kabo Stevie. Kuyobuka istori yibo phela babe phethe TV. Back when Chivas was a dark sea to lily feet. So we're trying to get a mature type of sound, you know. It's gotta be at least listenable, you know, easy to the ear, not too, you know, hard hitting in terms of the production, you know. This is, you know, some smooth sounds at times, appeal to everybody essentially. So
singakahlanyela ukampela sithula Oliver Tambo jelu bota kululo Mandela. Khumbula June 16 abantwana bezabalaza. Ngikhumbula uSarah Bartman abelungu bemhlambalaza. Khumbula ngisageneza sibali ngekho imali yelantshi. Khumbula lela
hashi. We aiming to really make timeless type of music, you know? Not really sort of here today, gone tomorrow. It has to be something that can remain relevant for this generation and the next generation and the one after that. You know, sort of like Bob Marley, you know. We all awake at some stage in our lives and we hooked on Bob Marley, and he died like, you know, a generation before us, and our kids are gonna grow up and also go through the same. So we need to be aiming for the same kind of music, you know, that will remain there, relevant year after year, generation after generation, you know, time after time. So
Remember the
Kumbula ngse intwana ngisava i-stadium netime ngiyakhumbula imini banili bemestajini bemayima. Khumbula leka mshefani dala inyakanyaka ngikhumbula ubabusimlangeni Steve Keka nampharanyana. Khumbula sonke istrada sabothana kabo Steve kuyobuka istori yibo kuphela babephethe i-TV. Back when TV was a dark sea to Lily Fifi. Yami upa basatsotsi Funko Fifi. Khumbule kasi singakahlanyela ukampela stola Oliver Tambo tshela ubota khululu Mandela. Khumbula iJune 16 abantwana bezabalaza ngikhumbula uSarah Batman abelungu bemhlambalaza. Khumbula ngisageleza sibali ngekho imali yelunch. Khumbula lela hashi lokwisa uEugene Terry Blanche. Khumbula i-94 nenjabulo yenkululeko. Ngikhumbula umkhulu ethi khula mfana ulanda izinhlupheko.
Yeah, baby, yeah, cool, 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 cool,